I had ski slope hearing loss for 23 years, but there's a completely opposite type that's quite frankly stealing years from people's lives. If you're watching this, you might be living with the reverse of what I experienced. My hearing loss went down, high frequencies disappearing first, but reverse slope hearing loss goes up. You lose low frequencies whilst keeping perfect high frequency hearing. It's generally bizarre. Here are 7 signs you might have reverse slope instead of ski slope hearing loss. Sign number 1, the environmental silence. You can't hear low frequency environmental sounds that others take for granted. This is the complete opposite of what I experienced. I lost birds chirping, doorbells ringing, high-pitched beeps. But imagine this rather unsettling scenario. You walk into your kitchen and have absolutely no idea if the dishwasher is running. You are driving and can't hear car engines. Thunder becomes silent, lightning, whilst everyone else is tracking the storm. You feel disconnected from your environment in ways that are genuinely impossible to explain. But that's just the beginning of this mystery. Sign number 2, the gender voice divide. You understand women and children perfectly, but men's voices become incomprehensible mumbles. Picture this absolutely maddening scenario. You're chatting effortlessly with your mum, your sister, your female friends, crystal clear conversations. Then your dad starts talking, and suddenly it's like he's speaking through cotton wool. Anyone with a deeper voice sounds like they're mumbling underwater. With my ski slope hearing loss, it was the exact opposite. But here's where this gets rather extraordinary. Sign number 3, the super hearing paradox. You have almost supernatural hearing for high-pitched sounds whilst missing obvious low-frequency noises. This is generally one of the most bizarre things I've ever researched. You are at a restaurant and can clearly hear someone whispering 3 tables away, but you can't hear the person sitting directly across from you because their voice is too deep. You notice the overhead lights buzzing when nobody else can. You hear electronic sounds that drive you absolutely mad, but others can't detect. Here's what shocked me in my research. Some people with extreme reverse slope hearing loss can hear sounds so faint at high frequencies that people with perfect hearing can't detect them at all. Meanwhile, you miss a car engine running right next to you. It's like having superhuman hearing and hearing loss at exactly the same time. But here's the most bewildering part. No one believes you have hearing loss at all. Sign number 4, perfect speech despite severe hearing loss. Here's what's rather twisted about this condition. People expect hearing loss to affect how you speak. With my ski slope pattern, I did have to work on speech clarity, but with reverse slope, you can hear your own voice clearly through the high frequencies you retained. Your speech stays absolutely perfect. You sound like someone with flawless hearing. People are generally shocked when they learn about your hearing difficulties. This becomes your biggest challenge because everyone questions whether you really have hearing difficulties at all. Sign number 5, the screening deception. Standard hearing tests make you appear to have normal or borderline hearing. Here's the most maddening part of this entire mystery. You finally work up the courage to get a hearing test because you know something's desperately wrong. The results come back, your hearing looks rather good. Maybe some mild loss, but nothing to worry about. You're probably just getting older. Meanwhile, you are thinking, but I know something's wrong. I'm missing conversations. Music doesn't sound right. Here's what's genuinely shocking. Studies show that people with reverse slope hearing loss wait an average of 7 years before getting proper diagnosis. The test says you are fine, so you start questioning your sanity and you're still being told you are absolutely fine. But the impact goes far beyond conversations. It hits you right in the heart. Sign number 6, the music mystery. Music sounds fundamentally wrong, thin, empty, and missing essential components. Music was one of the casualties of my ski slope hearing loss, but in quite the opposite way. With reverse slope, this is genuinely heartbreaking. Your favourite song comes on and the bass line has completely vanished. The drums have no soul whatsoever. Everything sounds hollow and rather lifeless. You can hear every guitar solo clearly, but you've lost the heartbeat of the music. When the soundtrack of your life starts sounding wrong, it's quite devastating. Sign number 7, the safety concerns. You miss crucial safety related warning sounds that could put you at risk. Having lived through hearing loss for over 2 decades, I understand how much we rely on environmental audio cues for awareness. This condition is so perfectly designed to fool you. You might miss the low rumble of approaching weather, machinery at work, or vehicles nearby. It's rather like losing your early warning system for the world around you. You become disconnected from sounds that keep you safe. It's genuinely unsettling when you realize how much you've been missing. If you've recognized yourself in those 7 signs, here's your battle plan. Get comprehensive audiological testing. Ask specifically for extended low-frequency testing and mention reverse slope hearing loss by name. When caught early, some cases can be managed without hearing aids, especially if there's an underlying treatable condition. But even in progressive cases, specialised hearing aids programmed for low-frequency loss can make a huge difference. Remember, it only affects about 1 in 12,000 people with hearing loss. You are genuinely rare. If this helped, do share it with someone who might need to see it. Comment below. Are you team ski slope like I was, team reverse slope, or still trying to figure out your hearing story? Subscribe for more, and I'll see you in the next video.